then he pushed his stomach.
Hmm?
He pushed. He was away. And then pushed his stomach. And then finally, the golden egg went down.
Hmm.
And then finally, the farmer think hard and hard. At last, pick up in a plan. Until the beautiful hen laid a chicken, laid a golden egg. He got hold of it, took a sharp knife, chopped off its neck, and then cut its stomach open. He cut it open, but there's nothing but blood all around and no trace of any egg at all. He was coming poorer and poorer into day by day. At last he became a pauper.
Mm-hmm.
That's why he got hold of it.
That's sad. So there's no more golden egg now.
Okay.
No more golden egg
let's
na.
Let's do it again.
No, I'm asking you. So the farmer has no more golden egg na.
But soon as he will cut the chicken in his stomach and then put the egg back.
No, but he killed it already. He killed the ano na, diba? He killed it. So yeah, there's no more golden egg anymore.
Let's do it again, mommy. One day there was a cloth merchant in a village with three sons, with three daughters. But they're quite well off.
Mm-hmm.
They had a beautiful hen which laid an egg.
Mm.
It was not an ordinary egg, rather a golden egg.
Oh, wow.
And then that man think harder. At last, pick up on a plan. He threw the chicken into the hen with an egg. He took hold of it. Mommy, listen. He took hold of it. Took a sharp knife. Chopped its neck and cut its stomach open.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing but blood all around. No trace of any egg at all. He became poorer and poorer day by day, and then at last he became a pauper. That's why he keep hold of it.
Mm.
I can't reach it, Mama. Come back here, you. I'll be back for a second, guys. Bye.
Bye.
Guys, I'll be back. Guys.
Hmm. They're listening.
I'll be back in a jiffy.
You tell them that you got it.
I got it.
Ito na, hindi kanila nakikita.
Guys, let's talk about stories.
Mm-hmm.
First, let's start for the golden egg.
Natapos na tayo sa golden egg.
But wait, one day...
Huwag na tayo sa golden egg. Tapos na tayo eh. Sana na lang lang tayo. Sa ano na lang kay
let's
ano?
Start for the golden egg.
Ano ngayon, daddy, si...
Listen, guys. There was a cloth. One day there was a cloth.
Wait, ulit ka naman ni.
Hey. Guys, one day there was a cloth.
King Arthur kaya?
Guys.
King Arthur.
I'll be right back in a jiffy. Guys, do you know my story? That's right, guys. It's a golden egg. Guys.
How about the King Arthur?
Later. rat merchant with three daughters and his wife. And then they had a beautiful hen that laid an egg. It was not an ordinary egg, rather a golden egg.
Pus na tayo dyan eh, yung kunang makin niya.
Into the chicken, little golden egg.
Say bye-bye to them na kasi they're done na na eh, listening to your story eh.
How about the King Arthur too?
Oh, sige, the King Arthur naman.
One day there was a king named Arthur. Mm-hmm. He lived in a castle. Mm-hmm. It's not an ordinary castle. Rather, golden castle. And then the man was so happy about his castle.
Kumagawa siya ng kwento dati. Nalimutan siguro niya yung story ni King Arthur. And then
Arthur was so happy with his new house. He was so happy.